shoulder on the stairs and it hurts. Great music. Oh, it's not the game music. It's a YouTube video I'm playing to set the mood. Hey, Bubble. But this is the actual in-game music, which sounds equally as creepy. No, I've actually never watched this one. It's instrumental Halloween music. But no, this is actual in-game music now. What game is... Oh, God damn it, no. Alright, edit. I wonder if it's actually on Twitch from... It, From the Darkness isn't on here, but From Darkness is. And I don't know if it's the same game. We're just gonna stay here. We'll just stay here. From the Darkness, Benmore Phasmo. Okay. He's trolling because yesterday we couldn't remember the name of the game. It's like, yeah, it's like a kappa. Okay, you guys ready? Oh my God, I'm gonna turn my mic down a little bit though, because I feel like I'm gonna scream really loud. We're just jumping straight into it. Let's go. It's got the same. Oh shit. Do you hear that sound? That background noise literally sounds like Phasmo. What? Objective, get to the 64th apartment of the deceased grandfather. Okay. The controls feel a little... Why are they like that? It's like, ooh. Which one is 64? Oh, 45, 46. Okay. Okay. Why is that so creepy? Stop. So one more floor. Where's the light on this floor? I don't want to go up there. Okay, we're going anyway. Okay, there we are. What the fuck? Okay. Sixth floor. 63. It's 64, wasn't it? Oh my God. I had the key. Nice. Dear neighbors, if you don't stop making noise at night, we will call the police. This is my old apartment. What? I can't leave now. Did I just knock? Bro. Okay. The apartment has long been abandoned. No electricity. I see a key here. I only knew how to do this part because I saw it in the walkthrough. To be honest. Okay. Okay. Well, I didn't watch this far, so I don't actually know how to turn this shit on. I'm guessing all have to be up? Ah! Okay. Pick up the family album. Alright. Now I don't know. It's the new apartment map in Phasmo. So we're looking for a family album. Ooh! They're drinking! Cheers! Is that a smudge stick? Or is it sausage? I don't care for this one bit. Looks like a dump, yeah. Oh, I can sprint. Ah, shit, my mouth. Why did my vision get like that? I'm turning down my headset. Why is my vision so scuffed? I can't see anything. Too dark. Okay. Say no more. All the shit's too dark, man. Okay. No electricity. So what just turned off the power, dude? Borgoth, maybe what we do is we put a command in the chat that when somebody types what game is this, it auto- Oh, food. This is set in Russia, by the way. It all says what the game is. I need a flashlight, yeah. I can zoom in, it looks like, here. Is there a light switch? TV's not working. Okay. There's a shoe. Like, I go right here and my vision gets scuffed. I can't. There's no lights that I can see in here. Too dark. Again. Okay. Oh, here we go. Missing a part.
You have some fucking nerve.
I need to find
nerve.
The light switch. Fuck me, man. Nothing. I just left the refrigerator open. I'm so rude. Cabinets beside the TV. Oh, true. Nope, that doesn't open. This doesn't open. There's pliers? No. I can't crouch or anything. Emote only chat? Why would you put chat in emote only mode? Now nobody can help me play the game. Wait, is this a door that opens? Controls are really scuffed. I can't open this door, no. Alright, Orgoth, put the chat in emote only mode, please. You can. Oh god, our first puzzle, we're already struggling. Huh. Maybe I should have cheated and watched the full walkthrough. Yeah, I can't pull any of these open. Now you guys can't help me! Gnome, you fucking troll! Alright. There's literally no light switches in here. Unless... Oh! I fixed it! Oh, but there's nothing in here! So that was a bathroom. No wonder I couldn't walk in there. So that turned it off, but no, it's still on. So what is this light turning off and on then? Oh wait, there's a key here! What does this key unlock though? Oh, is it the door that we saw over here? This one maybe? I'm a gamer! In. Hey, there we go. Maybe that's why they did it. Gnome, did you do that so they couldn't help me? That's fucked up. Oh, I'm stuck now. The controls are really weird though, I will say that. Dude, what the fuck? See shit now. Ah! Shit in my mouth! Fuck your mother! Oh my god! Alright, I'll stretch. Holy fuck me, man. Oh! It's us! Hell yeah, we look good, chat. Okay, I don't want to stare it too long. Okay. Oh. Am I gonna have to hide from some shit? Oh god. We have to look for the family photo album. This thing is called... Is this face moving? I can't look at that. I literally can't look at that. Get out. So, yeah. So no family album, huh? Looks like we need another key to unlock this down here. Oh. Okay. Shit in my mouth. Why is my heart racing? Huh? What the fuck? Okay. Why is that on the ground now? Wait, where is that? I think you can take emote only off now. Why is he just sitting there menacingly? Alright, where is this room right here? What are we looking at? Bottles, and then the album is on the floor next to the ugly looking... This could be anywhere. Oh, it's right here. Fingerprints! Objective, get out. Okay. Oh! You're cheating! I'm going under here. Yeah, you can take emote only off now. Okay, so our objective is to get out. Okay. Alright, I was about to do it myself. Wait! Our Are his eyes following us? A game I would play, just saying. Look. You stay in there. So how do we get out of here? Oh, okay. This light is off. That door just opened on its own. Shit right now. I literally can't see anything. Sorry, did you not like being in the dark? Dude, chat, I don't know what the fuck to do. I can't see anything. Light. Is that bathroom light still working? Well, that's fucking terrifying. Ah! Why did you get time out? Because I did it for fun. Weird game, Darth. I honestly don't know if I can handle playing this game. I can play too. Bum, bada, bum, bum. Bum, bum. Stop looking at me.
Everything.
actually SOS Spider? Yeah, Mitchell, that's what I was thinking. I can't, there's bars in the window. There's a radio coming from somewhere, but I really don't want to investigate it. Close. I need a key then? I don't know, I feel like we're progressing pretty quickly. I can't see him. Oh, is this radio? Saving. Oh shit, my mouth. No, 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 no. Are you kidding me? My tits are sweating. I can't do this either. I'm opening up my beer, Mitch. I'm gonna be wasted by the time we play Phasmo. I did good though, didn't I, chat? I found a good fucking scary game. I'm gonna recommend this to every single person I know that plays Faz. Alright, we're gonna go for it. Did you see it? Oh my god. You guys saw it, right? No? You can't die in this game, which is good. But I don't want to be scared. Okay, when I walked and I looked, you saw the outline of a figure. Don't see it? I touched it. Dude, I can't see anything either. Now the light's on again. Look! Super dark, trust me, it's super dark for me too. And then he's standing there. And then he's not. Oh, yummy food! You cooked for me! That's an ear, a finger, and a... Okay. We found a code combination of some sort. Okay. A finger. Nice. So he's cooking for us. That's lovely. No, yeah, that's the only reason why I played it, Star. Literally the only reason. So if we turn this out, it's still there. Oh, and it's gone and it broke it. Hi, demon baby. spend an hour just hiding underneath this bed. Dude, if it pops his head underneath again. Now I kind of want to see if it does it again. God, oh my God, it's so creepy.
You have some fucking nerve.
I guess I found the key for this at some point. I just saw the key go in. No, I didn't. Okay. Oh God. Puzzle. Red, green, blue, yellow. What's this? Wait, what's that? Why is it glowing now? What are you doing? What does this mean? You can't hide under the bed. Oh, you can hide. Green symbol here. So we saw a green symbol and then an orange symbol in there. Chat, you guys are gonna have to help me get this. Green, orange. I can't do anything to this though. The symbol's on the lock you just looked at. Mouth is open now. Oh my God! Did you see what was in the mirror? Oh my God, oh my God, I'm not looking.
You have some fucking nerve.
Okay. Backseat gaming, please. Okay, well, there's the symbol. Thank you, though, but no thank, but also no backseat gaming, please. Thank you, unless I ask for help. Okay, so it was this thing. Wait, the wrong thing's highlighted. Wait, I have them in the right spot, don't I? I don't think I do. Wait, that is in the right spot, and that's the right spot. I keep... Okay, now we need one more. I'm so afraid about what's gonna be in here. This is you. No, this is us. I already forgot what it was. It was this thing. Okay. Oh! We got a flashlight, like in Phasmo. It's okay, you're fine. Oh, good. Even fucking creepier. So now can we go in this room? Oh, shh. Dude, I kept trying to go in this room so many times, too. Yeah, I did. I just, oh my god, I kept walking on his body. Yeah, I'm coming. Little demon spawn looking motherfucker. Oh my god, it's that episode. F. Closed. It's that episode of BuzzFeed Unsolved with the chairs in the middle of the room. Can I leave? Nope. Nope. You want me to sit in the chair? Do we get to look at the F? Welcome. We're playing literally the scariest game ever in the history of the world, kind of.
You have some fucking nerve.
Thank you very much for the raid. All right, we're gonna try turning our flashlight off, chat. You ready? Nope. Okay. Yeah, chairs. Something happened. Door different? What happened? Here? Here. You do not hear. Oh, I hear. Oh, I buried him in concrete. Okay. Oh, is he up there? Oh. It turned my flashlight off for me. Voice. In total darkness. Hear voice. Now I hear sounds from the dark. Okay. Your dog was staring at the nursery while you were holding the baby. Great. Go to the voice. In total darkness? No. Go to the voice. 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 Oh! Hey, thanks! Where's the voice? Where are you? Are you here? Can you show me a sign? Where are you? Wait, do I have to go to the voice in darkness? And told. It turned it on for me. Oh, ew! He doesn't like light. Okay. I don't want to be rude. Having me as a... Where are you? I'm here. What's wrong? Are you okay? Are you saying mama? Listen, I'm not trying to be rude. Oh. But, okay, it's auto turning on my flashlight for me. Like, I'm not trying to be rude, buddy. It's not me. I'm trying to find you. Heartbeat's picking up. No, you're not over here. Okay. No, this game is not voice interactive. I'm just memeing. Oh! Oh god, I'm not looking up. I looked up. There's blood up there. I can't walk through this door, though. So it shushes when I have the light on, but, well, that looks different. Maybe in here? Just guessing at this point. Chat, if you have any ideas, you're allowed to now backseat game. I think there's a drawer in the ceiling. that's so aggressive. Oh, there is. You're right. But I don't have a key. I would need a key. This room stinks of a corpse. I think I have to be in this room. Wait, something is open. This was not on the ground before. There's a head? Where? Where's the head? Oh, this door got busted open. Look at that. Couch? Did I miss it? Is it gone? Can you flip it? Like this wall over here, maybe? Finger plus eyeball plus spiny thing equals key.
Thank you.
grab it from that little doll that's in there. This room is now full of blood. That's nice. Remember, guys, no helping unless I ask for it. Please. What the fuck is that? Why does Hitler have the baby? No, it's not Hitler. He looks like, from The Strangers. That's fucking terrifying. Okay, so now we just need the eyeball. I mean, that literally looks like an eyeball right there, but I can't pick it up. Okay. And I don't think I can grab the eyeball from him. Can I grab the eyeball from the baby here?
Oh god.
I just hear light breathing, chat. I buried him in the concrete. Go to the voice. Do here. Okay. I'm guessing this is gonna have the eye in it. Or this is gonna have the eye in it. That's gonna... Oh god, stop the crying. I'm gonna start leaking milk. Stop crying. I'm gonna start leaking milk. I swear to fuck. Sorry, I need your eye. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, buddy. Weird way to put the eye back in, though. He is stronger in the dark. When you light up all the rooms, it will get weaker and you can get out. This is the key to the box under the ceiling. I'm gonna turn around. There's gonna be something right there, isn't it? But we need... Ugh. Laughing. Matches? Matches? I can't read Russian. Dude, I feel so bad for the baby. Is it still on the floor? Phone's ringing. Am I gonna get that? Demon? Demon? Can you get the phone, Demon? Shit, my mouth! Can I leave? Oh, why does this feel like a fucking trap? Why does this feel like a trap? I feel like we need to light these candles.
You need to listen.
Listen. grab the hand.
Thank you.
have to go back? Oh, okay. The door you went in also makes noise. This one? It does. So, we go downstairs maybe? No, downstairs is inaccessible. I'm the guy that was watching me. So now we try to go upstairs. No door here, but there are doors up here. This door is literally nothing. This door is nothing. Doors or anything. Ballista. Oh, I thought that was okay. I thought it was gonna be cool. I thought it was gonna be the one that's on the ground, but there's literally. Oh, wait, up here maybe? Oh. Nope, that's poopy. Door? It's nasty. They're all nasty doors. I was hoping it'd be something cool, like on the ground or on the ceiling. Invisible walls. Man, the graphics are unreal. Oh! light these on fire. Light up to light up all the lights in all the rooms. You already have a candle. Okay. Oh my god, this is literally phasmophobia, dude. Literally phasmophobia right now. Oh, look, the creepy baby is in there. That's nice. We're literally doing a candle.
Look at the smoke outside.
it is blowing out my candles. Wow. Ghost is blowing out candles, bro. Where have I seen this game before? Nah, nope, nope, fuck off, nope. Now, this is considered a room, isn't it? So, where's... Can I not place a candle there? I'm supposed to put one in every room. There you go. I figured the bathroom was a room. How many candles do I have left? Two? Two. And this is a room in here.
That was easy.
Well, we won.